Let's go then.
Yes, let's.
Find out. Going to see the Dark Elf. The Dark Elf Mage, and see what he knows about Ciri.
I was hoping the elf would return.
At any rate,
I have no idea what to expect
from
this place.
Well, let's find out.
Well, wandering in the dark. Wow. This goes deep. Can I loot that? Puffball mushroom. Yeah, me neither. These are the wild hunt. They're strong. I don't know if I'm ready to battle them. They probably know we're following them. Where is she? What the hell, what are they? Dadgummit, holy shit. Alright, I've got to heal myself before I continue. So what do I have to heal myself? Do I have any potion? I've got a lot of stuff here. I'm gonna have to do some alchemy. I haven't eaten in a while. It's gonna help. What's this? Okay, yeah. So that increased my health some. Actually, quite a bit. I thought I had some fruits and vegetables. Need my nutrients. Raw meat, fish. Would have had my protein. I'll snort that. whatever that was. And I will meditate for an hour. Or a couple of hours. There. Okay, so do I... Apparently there's a cave underneath here. Go with a torch. Oh, there we go. I guess I'm supposed to drop down there. Ouch. Oh crap, come on, magic. Drowners, that's what they're called. Oh god, what the fuck was that? Shoo, booby trap, that's what that was. Shit. That scared me. Time to meditate some more. Okay, so let's go this way. curious of what this is.
Kira.
Somebody yelling to use my Witcher senses. The heck is that? I can't go out yet. Wrong way. What the heck? Now it says she's on this side. I'm just gonna run through. We should wait for some just to fuck. The heck is that? Oh, it's whatever that is. Oh, you bastard, the fuck are you? Come from. Oh, crap. Phew. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, well, Kira apparently is lost. I thought she went through the portal with me. And understand this, whatever that killed me is the Dark Elf. Oh, it's a drowner is what it is. Okay. I didn't even mean to pick them up. got the torch again. Fight, swing, swing. God, he's not swinging. Do I not have the fucking sword? God damn it. Ah, swing, swing, swing. How do I get rid of this thing? Well, he would not swing. He was swinging last time with a torch. What the fuck is going on? Okay, so I think I'll do it without the torch this time. I think that's what got me killed. Oh my goodness. I robbed y'all. Alright, it's hard to see, but I am not going to hold that torch again while I'm in battle. It's just too hard against these brain drawers. I forget what they're called. Brain drowners. God, these things are fast. God damn it. Gotcha. Close call, but... you can't take The Witcher 3 times in a row. But I had no trouble defeating those guys last time. So there's the portal. So how do we get back here if the portal's up there? Okay, so let me get back up there. Kira. Now where is Kira? I need to meditate. Quick.
Kira.
Do I go back through there? Use my Witcher senses. Kira's right over here. I don't think I go out. Okay, she's this way. According to my Witcher senses. The fuck is... Monster nest. Destroy the rat nest signs of bombs. Oh, okay. Oh god, these rats. Is this a bomb? One of your items is in bad shape, repair it, otherwise it won't work well. Oh, so here's the other bomb. So where is the other bomb at? I thought this was it. Oh, is this it? There we go.
You that afraid of rats? Rats could annihilate them with one spell. Fine, I won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a power tool. I'm not risking that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides.
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Siri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me, maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss in the end. Oh, very well. Let's go.
Right. I'm going to take a break and then come back and continue this adventure.